Today I want to talk about a very interesting topic, which is Mongolian traditional instrument Ятга. This is my second episode about Ятга. You can check my first episode about Ятга, check the description box. Ятга in Mongolia means harp. It is an integral part of Mongolian traditional music and culture. With its melodic tone and versatility, it's one of the most popular traditional Mongolian musical instruments in Mongolia. In 1961, North Korean teacher Kim Zhao came to Mongolia, and he started the very first professional Ятга lesson, and from then people started to take notes and to learn and play this instrument. This year is the 60th anniversary of the Mongolian professional Ятга music training. This Ятга shown here is a standard 21 string Ятга. Its length is 163 cm or 64 inches in pure. On my right is the head of the Ятга. This strip of wood is called a straight fixed bit. Then you have its 21 strings. These strings are called movable bridge. Each bridge are sound posts. We go for the left and we will see a curve at the end of which is also S bridge. But since we already have a frog, this one is a real sound part. Finally, since we have a head, here we have the rear of Ятга. So here you have a standard 21 string Ятга. And here we have tuning box. The compartment in the head of the instrument where the tuning pegs are located. The metal pins that one end of the strings are attached around twist the pins, raises and lowers the tension in the strings, and therefore their pitch or tuning. So we will end our video for